let's get this going.
Basically, I think we're going to start with my hunter and then move on to my titan. I've been working on this for, God, it's been probably 12 or 13 weeks now. I've done every other triumph. And of course, the only thing left I need in order to get the title is the ship, and I've just been grinding the hell out of this game because I just want the damn title. Thanks. Thanks for that. Really, yeah, appreciate that. Oh boy. Change the center. Suit up. Find your crimson bond. Keep collecting fiction hearts. Challenging triumphs and earn your ghost a unique sugary shell. Ooh, it's completely made out of chocolate. Alrighty. So this is my hunter. This is my main. I normally play as my hunter. I am a shadow shot. Loadout's pretty self-explanatory. We got breakneck, Echolus shotgun, Thunderlord. This thing is OP as hell. Don't at me on that, because yeah. Alright, well, I think we're gonna head off to the Dreaming City and get started on this. the cheer, get our bounties, and we'll get
still
going.
In one.
For the day.
Once more, the curse spreads. Once more, I need your eyes in the field. Reef made. It'll serve you well. Time to return to the fight.
Right. I think we'll start off by doing the mission today. Local engine. That's not hard. I think this is week two of the 3-week cycle.
Shiro, Kali, come in. I've lost contact with Sadia.
Send a challenge, blind well. That's usuals. Public events, Chamber Starlight, alright, let's see what that mission is. Now, unfortunately, from what I've heard, the most common place for the ship to drop is in the Shattered Throne. But I have seen it drop outside of it. So. Hopefully we can get lucky this week. Basically, this is sort of a speed run, I guess, because obviously I'm not trying to like take out every single enemy I encounter. I mean, the faster I can get this done, the faster we can decide if what to do next and see if I get that ship that I need. It also allows me to be able to move on to my next character and do this all over again. Fight enemies, no problem, just go invisible and run fast. Don't be.
That'll do it. Transmitting video data to Petra now.
That's all right, I guess. I mean, I guess the next thing we should probably do is
we need your help.
Move on and try to get to send a challenge done and over with. We'll see, we'll go from there. Some blind well. Corn on the field. Appears that the Chamber of Starlight for our lost sector. That allows us to get two quests on the way, because one of them is the Chamber of Starlight. And, you know, since the send challenge is in there, and I have to go in there anyway, might as well. Alright, so let's head on over there right now. Taking hobgoblins, pretty strong.
drone, man, and I also have a problem with the taking damage. I have to shed it from over encounter. Two shots and you're already down for the count. So that actually took out two of our bellies. Starlight and enemies defeated. Okay, so now we just gotta do the Ascendant Challenge. Let's get rid of this, some of the stuff I don't need. Our tincture green foil, and we'll get that done and over with. Oh, it's this one. Just gonna run through to the end. This is a relatively easy one. Hey, let me check something. Could be mistaken. If I'm to do this, is stand on one of these pillars. Cause this spawn anymore. The only thing I have to worry about is these guys over here. Welcome back for these best of champions. Once we take care of these guys, I guess. Not stand hobgoblins. Bye. Thank you. special ammo. I don't want to use our shotgun again. We only need to get a couple more rounds off in this game. Sure, if any more will spawn over here, I really don't think so. So I think we're just gonna push ahead. I know more do spawn the further you go on. So. I might as well just push forward. Once again, still have a very sincere hate for that sound job. Once again, I have gotten all the eggs throughout Dreaming City and all these other challenges, including the lore as well. Quite honestly, I'm just trying to run through this as fast as possible. Like I said, I've got another character I can do this stuff on. If I don't succeed as a hunter at the moment, we'll go back in with the Titan. Hopefully get lucky there. If not, we can just go again next week. Luckily I'm on my side. Next week is the Shadow Throne, so there is supposed to be a higher spawn rate chance ship for the Shadow. Not like me at all. part. The poop room. Well, goddamn. Well, that kind of pisses me off. Let's go and do that all over again. Phalanx is just OP as hell. Alright, let's try for another speed run. I don't want to be doing this a third time. Movie I haven't seen in a long time that I actually very much enjoy. And I recommend it for seeing it. Oops. Jack Nicholson. It's called Bucket List. About these two old guys. One's this very self-centered, arrogant asshole businessman. And the other guy. Down to earth, not selfish kind of guy. Looks like we're doing this over again. Anyway, so basically, they both get diagnosed with like cancer or something. They end up meeting in the hospital. And they start to tolerate each other. Then eventually they become like best friends and shit. It's a really wholesome movie. I was just thinking about it the other day. Oof. Let's not make the same mistake again. Let's fail in the search. Got us killed the first time. Unfortunately, no ship still. Just another cloak. Not even a high level cloak at that. Tiger spikes. And a chest plate. Neither of those things are what I needed. Also did get that Izanagi's Burden. I've only used it maybe two or three times. It's not bad. It does deal a lot of damage. I don't necessarily like that it takes special ammo. I mean, I get it because it's an exotic. But having, you know, two special ammo
unless you have like special ammo finder on your armor, good luck, because you're gonna run out of ammo really fast. Alright, so I think, if I'm correct, the only thing we have left to do is some blind well. And once that's done, we can head over to our Titan and do the same thing all over again. Let's just go for it, see what happens.
This is gonna bring in some heavy hitters.
Should be, I think, taken this week, but I could be mistaken. Oh, it was Hive. Holy shit, we did it. 10 seconds to spare.
randoms in here. Then you go through that entire process, you do every triumph that's necessary to get your title. But you can't get the title because you're being held back by RNG. I just don't understand why. I think that's so dumb. You know, because you work so hard, you work your ass off, you grind the hell out of the game just to be able to successfully get your title. But you have to go on something that's like a lottery. You have no percentage of chance to be able to successfully secure the gear you're missing for your title. So you can spend all the time you want in the world, but if you're not lucky, you're gonna miss out. That's why I think it's so wrong. It's RNG-based titles today. Probably only see two people to try to get it. Apparently it's impossible to get all the drops to show up. See, the one thing I also hate is if you're trying to do an activity like this, blind well and shit, good fucking luck, because, you know, sometimes you'll get the situation where you spawn in and there's nobody, and then you'll get the situation where, you know, you spawn in the middle of it. Thank you. realize we have the same ghost. Oh. Okay, bye. Alright then. Well, one thing that we can try, and I did find it works sometimes, is if you back out to orbit and go back in, sometimes it will allow you. So let's head back to the Dreaming City now. Hey, there's people. Epic flip.
Eyes up. This is gonna be rough.
Oh, look at that thousand voices.
Just give me one sec. I will be right back to gameplay. Well, shit. Guy with the Dredgen title there, that's pretty nice. Pretty close to getting that one myself. I think I only need one or two more steps in that one. Let's pick this guy up. Moving on. Fuck it, we'll pop a super. I can hear you. Yeah, you've got the setting off. It's under audio sharing, I think, or something under that. I just don't think he turned the right thing in. Yeah, it's under that. It can't be. That's weird. I should be able to, pick up your voice then. I don't know if you've got to go into party settings or something like that. Or turn the setting on and off again. I don't know. I just play games, man. I don't make the system. Crimson engram. What the hell am I gonna get out of that?
I'm registering energy disturbances.
No, is that a legendary or prime? That looks like prime. That is wrong. Oh? Talking about the nasties. Or no. Give me something good. God damn it. This is such a miserable experience.
Ship.
You sure this is a good idea?
Yes, it's a very good idea. Hey there, buddy.
There we go. Can I share it now?
Yeah.
Oh!
What'd you do?
I went into chat settings and it says allow your voice to be shared. And I hit always allow. It was on do not allow.
Yeah, that's why.
Hell yeah.
So now you'll probably show up in all our videos and obviously on the broadcast right now.
Yeet. Yay! Instead of me just being over your house and then just hearing me through your microphone, Adam.
See, if we actually record a video, you don't show up unless you're actually here.
Yeah, I know. It's because of that option wasn't checked.
Yeah, that's your fault.
Hey, Kayla, you're home. What? Oh, my phone died. Oh no. What'd you say? You know what I had? Nothing.
I made burgers today.
Oh, I had some meatballs, but like four of them, but they were cut in half, so technically eight.
Are there any meatballs left?
I had... There's plenty left. I know, they're so rich. Like they're like almost like a sour kind of. But they're not in a bag.
Meatballs are so good.
I had some ice cream. I had a lot of strawberry milk today. I ain't driving my car. Sorry, dude.
I want meatballs.
You could have some meatballs tomorrow.
What time do you want me to pick you up?
Whatever time you like, baby.
You are so cringy.
No.
Don't forget this.
What do you have?
Uploaded.
Shemmies?
You're so obnoxious.
She's like, I got a sandwich. And I was like, you got a sandwich? And then she had the whole thing is far out. Oh, crying. This is so happy. I'm so tired. Oh. Well, it's Thursday? Wait, what? Oh.
Rip me.
Gotcha. I'm not a fan of those movies. It was a cute movie, but like, I wouldn't watch it again. what's his name? Not in the movie?
No, in the movie.
I used to say it all the time. Noah DaVinci, no. Yeah. Peter DaVinci, that's what it is. You know where your sandwich left? Landed? Can you get a napkin? That's nasty. That is nasty. And I just took a drink out of that too. Yes, you will pick up the guamies. I bought Hulu today.
More $7.99 a
month. I mean, you can if you want to. You can give me $8 a month.
More money wasted.
Well, I just watched The Handmaid's Tale happen today.
Well, you still owe me for gas.
Yes, I know. I got money. I want to watch Rick and Morty. I wanted to watch an episode tonight. We only watched the first episode. Maybe the first two, I don't know. And then, The Good Doctor's on it. I like The Good Doctor. I want to watch that one. Yeah. Ghost Adventures on it, too. You don't know what Ghost Adventures is? Get out of my house.
I can't help it, she's a pussy.
Did you hear that?
No.
Hmm.
Most Adventures is fake, but it still is the shit.
I know. It's a good show here. Yeah. I mean, it's not meant to be fake service. Here. Don't put it up on here. Put my phone in here. The cord's up. Over there. But the thing is with Hulu, it doesn't keep
these
all of the seasons.
These guys just got the big gay?
It keeps like the most current 3 seasons on. So it's like, say there will be 8 seasons, it only shows seasons 8, 7, and 6. And it doesn't go before that, and I think that's really dumb.
Primary well could take another boost.
The well is voracious.
What did you just say? What red man? What are you talking about?
Well, shit.
Wait a second. There we go. That's gonna be really weird hearing myself echo 10 seconds later.
Do not allow an echo in my broadcast or I will kick you.
Oh no, there's no, I'm talking about like I'm talking and then I'm watching the broadcast and then I can hear myself talk 10 seconds later.
There's an infinite loop and I don't like it. Either turn your TV
there's
down.
There's a what? Alright, here, I will.
Either turn your TV down.
Ah, I just took out my headphones. Is it better?
Sure.
What if I wanted some mashed potatoes? Fine, just a bowl of here. Is there more corn though?
No, because you left the corn out.
Did I? What's that? Oh, it's not good. Need the milk? Go ahead, grab the milk. Did somebody drink it? What? Oh, I was really looking for some leftover, like, corn or something. Guess not. I'm not eating. No, I actually I've been eating a lot lately today, so I need to stop eating. What? Whoever's watching, but I think I'm the only one watching, so
there's like 3 people. There's one other person.
Hold on a second. Nick, why can't I hear you?
What do you mean? Can you not hear me?
I can hear you through the broadcast. Broadcast? I can hear you through the broadcast, but I can't hear you through my headset.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Alright, hold on. What did I do? Oh, I know why. Because I turned my TV down. Why does that control my headphones?
It shouldn't.
What?
If you go into your audio settings.
Hold on, Nick. I still can't hear you. Not talk.
Go to your audio settings.
Still can't hear you. Not talk.
Stop interrupting my stream.
Still can't hear you. Alright, it's not my TV. Okay. Something is wrong. Audio prioritize party chat. What the hell did I do wrong?
Did you mess with the audio setting on your headset?
Oh, you know what? I know why. Hold on. Well, that's how dumb I am. Okay, so like when you like prioritize part, like you just put the chat audio in your headphones, and it goes to one headphone, and I have the wrong headphone. Yep, that's. Can I talk now?
You are dumb.
Yep, I can hear perfectly fine now.
You
cool.
Are really dumb.
I am dumb, and I'm proud to be dumb.
That's not something to be proud of. Whoa, what are you doing here?
This is the entrance to the Queen's Court.
You see what I promised,
she walks between worlds, fighting a battle we are yet to see. I pray she will return one day.
That's new.
What was the guy that put on the one on your other chat? It's like not hard.
That's Woofer.
I know, but who's Woofer?
He's a guy in my Discord chat.
I wish I had a bunch of Discord friends.
I think we got like 86 people in the chat now. Something like that. We tried and you declined.
No, you did nothing. I literally would probably say nothing all the time, so you wouldn't even.
I talked to Adam about it, and you literally said, "No, I don't want to be a part of that."
No, you. Just invite me.
You declined the offer, so.
No, I did decline the offer.
Yes, you did.
No, listen. He said, or no, you said to Adam, "Oh, she's been begging me to say Adam is that." But I have said nothing at all about being out of the chat. I mean, I'd like to. I mean, I didn't think that me asking would make you happy. It's your thing. I never said no, I don't want to be invited. So invite me.
I was in the middle of drinking. Alright, so for those of you that are going to be watching this later or watching the stream now, as it has turned out for the last 12 weeks for me, there's no success in doing any of the bounties, so it is time to move on to my
Titan.
Excuse me again.
You'll hear it in a second. It's funny just hearing my echo.
It's kind of annoying. Are you talking to me?
Are you talking? Am I talking to me?
Am I talking to me? So I ordered something today.
Oh yeah? What'd you order?
Something for me.
Something for you?
Yeah.
I ordered something for you in the mail, but it never came.
Same.
I'm about to check that right now. Would you stop?
Excuse me.
It's so hot.
Oh shit! The tower's decorated. Oh, that's dope. Give me my stuff and shut up. I got the exotic emote. What the hell is that? I would never be caught dead doing that.
I don't even remember when I bought that thing.
Cold.
You're cold? You put a blanket on then. You're cold, but you're eating ice cream. What
logic.
Sense does that make? Okay.
Logic.
Shira.
That's a fucking ugly ship. That's not the ship I want.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Don't get too distracted by the new
setup.
That's so dumb. Hello,
Guardians.
What do you want from me, Vava Zulu?
City.
Crimson Days. We use these holidays to honor friendship, camaraderie, love, for those of us lucky enough to find it. Today is a celebration, and oh, how I've reveled in its making. You and your chosen partner, your Crimson Bond, will take on all comers in my crucible to prove whose bond reigns supreme.
Even steel needs sharpening. I'm not going to participate.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Yeah. Just give me the stuff I don't want.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might be vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think. Dig, and one day the garden blooms.
Well, actually, I think I'm gonna do that another time. So I'm probably gonna play something else at this point. Maybe Red Dead or something. So, this will probably be where I cut the stream off. So, yeah.
Here's the West Place.
I guess, I guess this is it. So, thanks for watching. If you tuned in, if you saw this after the stream, appreciate you sticking around. I'm probably going to start streaming more often. I know not a lot of people watch because I basically don't exist, but that's fine. I do this for shits and giggles, so I'm not doing this to be popular. Alright, well, see you again.